What? You're a sinful liar, committing an ithm every time you open your mouth and mention Bukhari's name. You see that? And he tells me, which I'm doing right now for you on this video, to announce for you a painful chastisement. What is that painful chastisement? Hell. I think that's pretty clear. Let's take a look in chapter 45, verse 6. What does it say? It says, these are the messages of Allah, the ayat of Allah, which we recite to thee with truth. In what announcement, in what hadith, will they then believe or trust after Allah and his ayat? You see? If this Quran is Allah's ayat, Allah's asking a rhetorical question to you people out there. Let's go. Use your aql. Think. He's asking you a rhetorical question. In what hadith after Allah and his ayat, which is this Quran, will you trust? What hadith after Allah and his ayat are you going to trust? Now, as soon as you open your mouth, if you were being slick and you thought it wasn't a rhetorical question and you want to answer Allah, you want to tell him Bukhari, Muslim, Tirmidhi, all this kind of stuff? What does Allah say in the next verse once you open your mouth? Woe to every sinful liar. Look at that. And the word there is idhm. When you open your mouth to say Bukhari, you're committing an idhm. That's shirk. Woe to every sinful liar who hears the messages of Allah recited to him, then persists in haughtiness as though he had not heard them. So announce to him a painful chastisement. Now, what is that painful chastisement? And when he comes to know of any of our messages, he takes them for a jest, for such is an abasing chastisement. Now, look at this. In front of them is hell. That's the painful chastisement being announced. Hell. And that which they have earned will avail them naught, nor those whom they take for protectors besides Allah, and for them is a grievous chastisement. This is guidance, and those who disbelieve the messages of their Lord, for them is a painful chastisement of an evil kind. So look at that. As soon as you open your mouth to go and say Bukhari, when you're trying to answer a rhetorical question, Allah jams you by telling you, what? You're a sinful liar committing an ithm every time you open your mouth and mention Bukhari's name. You see that? And he tells me, which I'm doing right now for you on this video, to announce for you a painful chastisement. What is that painful chastisement? Hell.